Mithunda may be one of the most enthusiastic and energetic stars in the business, but the veteran actor recently faced a health setback while shooting for the Kashmir Files in Mussoorie. The actor collapsed on set due to his ill health, causing the shoot to be cancelled for a day. Mithun Chakraborty has had a very successful career in cinema and has worked in a wide range of films, from commercial potboilers to more nuanced roles in films like Guru. Mithunda ne apne talent aur range ko bar bar prove kiya hai. Even today he remains a busy star, shooting for films and reality shows, sending out a clear message that age is just a number when it comes to this disco dancer. Mithunda has also resumed work after being home during the pandemic and was busy filming scenes for the Kashmir Files, which also stars another veteran actor, Anupam Kher. The team was in the middle of shooting a big action sequence jisme Mithunda ka character focus mein tha. Lekin achanak shoot ke dauran Mithun ji collapsed on set. The actor was feeling unwell but had still reported to shoot. But it seems like his health aur shoot ke intensity ki wajah se unki tabiyat aur bigad gayi and the actor collapsed on set. The shoot was called off for a day, lekin being a thorough professional, Mithunda kuch hi ghanton mein sets pe laut aaye and worked doubly hard to make sure that the project did not face further delays. Speaking about the incident, director Vivek Agnihotri said, "He went out for some time and came back and finished the entire shoot. In no time, it was so bad I couldn't imagine anybody shooting in such a condition. But he went ahead and gave the shot. That is the reason why he has been a superstar. He told me, in the last so many years, he hasn't fallen sick. He was constantly asking me, 'Your shoot is not getting halted, right?' I'm really, really surprised because I haven't seen anyone in the new generation working so dedicatedly." Vivek also added ki agle din bhi jab shoot shuru hua, Mithunda pure josh mein laute aur apne enthusiasm se sabke energy levels badhaye. Shayad isiliye aaj bhi wo ek superstar hai, because his dedication to the project is 100%. Vivek added in his statement, "He charged everybody with his energy and made sure that everyone is working at a fast speed. Because of that, we could cover the backlog which we had. Actors like Mithun Chakraborty are assets to any unit, any crew and any film." The filmmaker added that the Kashmir Files is an attempt to highlight the plight of the Kashmiri Pandit community and is scheduled for release in 2021. Here's hoping that the team doesn't face any more setbacks and can complete the film soon.